माई टॉपिक इज़ डिस्क्राइब एन ओकेजन वैन यू पेड मोर देन एक्सपेक्टेड. सो आई एम नॉट दैट काइंड ऑफ पर्सन हु रियली वेस्ट मनी ऑन अननेसेसरी थिंग्स एज आई एम वर्किंग इन अ कंपनी. सो आई नो दैट हाउ हार्ड इट इज़ टू अर्न मनी. सो आई यूजली मैनेज माई फाइनेंसिस एंड सेव मनी फॉर फ्यूचर ऑल्सो. सो हेयर आई वुड टॉक अबाउट अ सिचुएशन वैन आई पेड मोर देन एक्सपेक्टेड. I usually like to eat out with my friends and family in an ordinary restaurant. But on my last birthday, I decided that I will give party to my friends in Pyramid, which is a bar and lounge. So I invited 10 friends of mine. And we reached there at sharp 11 o'clock. When I first entered the restaurant, one of the staff members gave me bouquet as well as cake. That time I was feeling very special. And we sat there. And we decided to cut the cake firstly. And when I was cutting the cake, the group of people gathered around me and they were playing guitar and violin and were singing happy birthday song. And I was feeling very happy that time. And after that, we ordered some food and drinks also, which include some mocktails or the starter snacks. And we ate a lot there and we were enjoying a lot. After eating, I asked one of the employee to give bill, and I was expecting that it will cost me around 3,000, but when I checked the bill, I was really shocked because the bill was of 6,000, as I was not expecting that much amount and I was not having that much amount with me. So I was really confused and nervous too. So I called my sister and told everything. And then she sent me the money, rest of the money, through bank transfer. And finally, I paid the bill. And that was the situation when I paid more than expected.